Hi, welcome to the Double Degree Co-op Information Session. My name is Amy Wolf. I'm the Manager of Frontline Operations here at Laurier's Co-op Department, and I'm really excited to talk to you today about the Double Degree Program and Co-op here at Laurier. So welcome. Co-op at Laurier gives students the opportunity to gain hands-on experience in the work environment and integrate some of the skills that students will learn at Laurier in the classroom, in the workplace environment. Students are assigned co-op coordinators who will assist them through the job search process and as well support them while they're on work terms. Students will be enrolled in the co-op fundamentals course here at Laurier, which is a 4-credit course. It's an employment preparation course, which will cover a variety of subjects, including resume and cover letter writing, interview skills, attending mock interviews. And there's also a speaker series component, which allows students to network with employers and also learn a little bit about different career opportunities, different functional areas they may be interested in pursuing. So opportunities to develop connections and networking. You've probably thought about some of the benefits of participation in co-op or work integrated learning, but I'm going to cover a few in a little bit of detail today. One opportunity that co-op gives students is the opportunity to investigate different types of careers in different types of industries. Students also have the opportunity, as I've already mentioned, to apply some of that theory that they're learning in the classroom into a work environment. Additionally, students are able to assess and develop new skills while they're in the work term. Skills may be soft skills, communication skills, interpersonal skills, teamwork skills, but they also may be learning some new technical skills in the workplace as they go. In addition, students will be able to acquire strong job search skills. Part of being a co-op student is certainly going through recruiting, so building a resume, crafting a cover letter, attending interviews, and these skills are going to take students long beyond their co-op experience when they are searching for work post-graduation. Co-op gives students the opportunity to develop industry contacts. So while you're on the work term as a student, you will be interacting with many different people in the workplace. But as well, through the fundamentals course, as I've mentioned, you will have the opportunity to network with employers. Unfortunately, at this point, most everything is happening virtually online. Hopefully in the future, we'll get back to some in-person events. Students will obtain 12 to 16 months, depending on the number of work terms experience. So you'll be graduating with relevant professional work experience. And co-op can also help you finance your education. So all co-op work at Laurier is paid. And I'll get into a little bit more about how much shortly in the presentation. There are some realities to co-op, which we do have to mention in good faith. And one is a financial commitment. So the co-op department is not funded through the government. We're a cost recovery department. And so that means that we do have to assess co-op fees. The fee is currently $763.87 per academic term. If you complete 4 work terms, you would pay the fee of total of 5 times. If you complete 3 work terms, you'd pay the fee a total of 4 times. You may have to relocate as a co-op student because the work terms are in a variety of locations, majority of which are certainly in the GTA in the Greater Toronto Area, but there are other areas as well. So, of course, as I'm recording this, most all students are working remotely from their homes due to the COVID-19 situation, but that is certainly subject to change. And under unusual circumstances, students would relocate so they can be in person in office with their employer. There could be a cost in terms of commuting to and from work along the similar vein or transit. And while entry to co-op is automatic for double degree programs, we cannot guarantee employment. Searching for jobs is still a competitive process. You're competing with their students for jobs. Having said that, we're very proud of our very strong employment co-op rates at Laurier, routinely 95 to 100% employment each term. There have been terms, 2 in particular, where we were, you know, struggling with economic conditions where that dipped as low as 90%. However, for the most part, 95 to 100% employment. COVID obviously has presented challenges in economic conditions. However, I'm happy to say that we've maintained a very strong employment rate even during these somewhat challenging times. Extracurricular activities may be restricted as a co-op student, and this is simply because you're away from campus in the fall and winter terms at some point in your academic career. So you may be limited in terms of what you can participate in. As well, co-op is an increased workload. So I've mentioned already that you will be enrolled in the co-op fundamentals course, which is an extra credit where you'll be completing modules, and that's a mandatory requirement of co-op. But as well, you will be going through the job search process several terms before your work term, and that involves a fair amount of work. You're applying to many jobs, preparing application packages, attending interviews. So there certainly is a bit of an increased workload. This slide is just demonstrating some kind of very basic facts regarding double degree and co-op, and I've split it up into two different areas. One is for students who are pursuing both degrees at Laurier. So that would be the business financial math students and the business computer science students, where computer science is being pursued at Laurier. For these programs, co-op is optional. So while co-op is very attractive to most students, and most students certainly opt to participate in co-op, it's not mandatory. So you can graduate in your double degree program without participation in co-op. You'll complete three work terms if you're business and financial math students, and you can complete three or four if you're a business computer science student. There is not a competitive admission process. You will indicate your intention to participate, which I'll get to in the next slide. For double degree programs, with students who are getting their BBA at Laurier, but their second degree at the University of Waterloo in math or computer science, those programs are developed with a very close partnership with the University of Waterloo. And students in those programs, co-op is mandatory, so you must participate in co-op in order to graduate in your double degree program. Students will complete three or four work terms in that program. In terms of the admission, co-op admission process, for the Laurier double degree programs, business financial math and business computer science, where computer science is at Laurier, as I mentioned, co-op is optional. So what that means is we need to know that you're interested in participating. So you'll indicate your participation, you're wanting to participate via our platform, which is called Navigator. And students do that, they can do it anytime when the application process opens in March of the first year through to the second Monday in September of second year. For students in the University of Waterloo double degree programs, BBA math and BBA computer science, for those students, you do not have to apply, it's a mandatory program. For the business math and business computer science at the University of Waterloo, if your home school is Laurier, then co-op will be delivered through Laurier office. So you will apply to jobs that are posted on our job board, and interviews will be scheduled through our office. Very quickly, here is a sequencing chart for the Business Financial Math and Business Computer Science program with both degrees at Laurier. As you'll see, students go out in their first work term summer after second year, and then they alternate work and study, so the second work term in winter and third in the fall. Students in the Business and Computer Science program do have the opportunity to complete a fourth optional work term in fall before fifth year. And here's a chart for Business Math and Business Computer Science, or math and computer science at the University of Waterloo. Students in this program actually have the opportunity to pick from a couple of different sequences. They choose their sequence in fall of third year, but all students in this program will go out on their first work term winter of second year. I mentioned before, one of the great benefits of co-op is the financial component, the monetary component, that you will be reimbursed for your work, certainly. And this is just an average salary chart from last summer, actually. And it just a caveat that it does include single degree salaries as well. So single degree business economics, as well as all four double degree programs. So it just gives you a little bit of insight into how much money you may make. These are average salaries across a few industries. Many students and their parents are interested in what type of work a student will do in co-op, particularly in double degree programs. So I've provided a couple of charts and job titles just to give you an idea of the type of work that you may do. This first chart is for business and math. So as you will see, many students, and this is true for all of the double degree programs, is that students may pursue a opportunity in one of the traditional functional areas of business, like accounting, finance, marketing, human resources, supply chain operations, or students may pursue a more technical type role through their second degree in math or computer science. In this case, business math, actuarial sciences, for example. And many students in all the double degree programs often pursue jobs that integrate both degrees, the business and the more technical analytical degree that they're achieving. So for example, an IT or business analyst. Here are some sample job titles for business math and from recent work terms. And of course, there's hundreds of different types of jobs that students pursue in this program. So this is just very briefly a snapshot of type of jobs, but you will see that students in this program work in a variety of industries and a variety of roles in banking and insurance, in retailers, in consumer packaged goods. So a variety of opportunities there. Moving along to business and financial math, here again is kind of a functional area breakdown for students in the business and financial math program. Again, you'll see good representation across the functional areas of business, a little bit of a focus there on finance, which probably isn't too surprising, and some integrated roles. For example, risk or a data analyst, you'll see students in double degree programs pursuing those types of jobs. And here again, some job titles for students in the business financial math, the industries that I've already referred to, as well as government, provincial, federal, even municipal governments hire co-op students in our programs. And you see some manufacturing and some other types of industries there as well. Finally, here's the functional area for business and computer science students. And these are for students who are pursuing pursuing computer science at Laurier and or at University of Waterloo. The most notable difference between these programs and the other double degree programs is certainly the technical jobs. About, you'll see here, 49% of students, so close to half students, will pursue opportunities in technology, software development, web development, data analytics, so forth. So certainly more of a technical bent, but students certainly do also pursue more traditional business type jobs in this double degree program as well. And here again are some job titles, included a little bit of technology firms, you know, from startups to more established larger tech firms. And then of course, a variety of other industries are just a snapshot is offered there. So that concludes my presentation. I hope you found this information useful. I hope it's intrigued you a little bit more about double degree programs and co-op. I've left some information here. Our website covers a multitude of information that you can certainly browse. And there is an email here. If you have questions, we're more than happy to answer them. I want to thank you for joining me today, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Thanks so much.